everybody. It's Ellie Diecast, and we're going to be taking a look at these 9-pack Hot Wheel assortments that are available at Walmart. A little bit of quick history. At least for the last 3 years, Walmart has been putting out these 9-packs, and I'm pretty sure they're exclusive to Walmart. They're all from 5-packs, at least this year. These are all from 5-packs, which makes them all exclusive. Well, they're not exclusive anymore to 5-packs, but all these cars were exclusive 5-pack cars. So you're not going to find any of these in the main line. So if you're looking to get kind of a gift for a collector and they like the fantasy cars, this might be a good bet. They tend to only cost $5. They always roll them out on Black Friday for $5. Now, my Walmart didn't have very many of them, at least right now. Last year, they had way too many of them, and they lasted for months. The pile just, it was one of those big kind of double dump bin crate size stacks that they had out in the aisles. This time, they only had about 30 of these, and by the time we got to Black Friday at Walmart, which was well in the evening, we weren't going to do the craziness in the morning, there weren't a lot of these left. So they're not random. So what you're getting is the tends to be, if you want to think of it as like 25 cars total go into these. So there's usually kind of two groupings of cars, kind of like two different packagings. And so if you got two or three of them, you're probably getting all the cars that they have. It's not like they're just totally random. Like here you can see these two cars are the same, but the rest of it is different. So we got three of them, and I think we got pretty much every car that they had. But for $5, you can't beat it. I mean, that's like, you know, 55, 60 cents a piece. So we'll take a look at these a little bit closer, and I'll be right back. Okay, we're back. I didn't think there was anything on the back of these, but there is this year. I think in past years, it's just been cardboard. Anyways, they have this Super Loop Chase race. We will also be reviewing that because we have that track race set. So we will be taking a look at that. That is the race set that Walmart seems to be pushing this year for Christmas. They always have one set. So keep an eye out for the video on that one. All right, let's go ahead and open these. So like I said, these are all 5-pack exclusive. Well, they're not exclusive 5-packs anymore now. I don't know if now they have to say that they're in different sets. Like now they can say found in multi-packs or not. And we've got another one here. Let's dump these guys out. I think we've got at least a double in here. Right. Stuff here. Okay. There we go. Well, that's not treating them very nicely. All right. So let's take a look at these. And like I said, I don't think this is all of them that are offered, but this was most of them. Andrew has his own pack here, and I'm going to quickly open his up and show you two of the cars he has also. He has two different ones in his. There we go. All right, he has these two cars too. We'll take a look at those. Okay, so let's take a look at these real quick. And this will be a test. Let me see if I can figure out what set these came from. See how my memorization is going. Yeah, right off the bat, we had a problem. Okay. This is Volkswagen. It's a Volkswagen. No, it's not. It's an Audacious. The Volkswagen's this one. This is the Audacious. And Audacious came from the 5-pack Street Beasts 5-pack. I think we did a video on that one. But it's all of these had animal patterns on them. So that is audacious. Next, we'll do the Volkswagen Brasilia. This was from the Jungle Pack 5 pack. Jungle Rally. And all of those had this kind of warning tape type design on them. And it has gold or copper trimmed rims there. I don't know if that's showing up. Next, so this is Improvado 1. He came from the Road Rocket series. If I remember right, they all had that kind of pattern on them, that little circle, little kind of nuclear looking symbol. That's Improvado 1. I don't know if there's a Improvado 2 or not. Next, this Firebird. Now, we saw this guy in one of our last videos. He came from the Musclemania 5-pack. This one, I don't know if I know what this guy is. He's a Toyota RSC. And he came from the Hot Wheels City Works 5-pack. Cool little car. Put these guys over here. Next, we've got the Camaro Z28. I guess I could look on the bottom. Z28. This one has a metal body plastic top. And that is the 80s version with those pipes on it. We talked about that in the last video. This is Mazda Ferrari. And the Mazda Ferrari, he is from the World Race 5-pack. This same color. They all had that kind of checkered flag emblem on them. This guy, I don't remember what he was called. And the name is not on his base. Somebody can correct me, but I don't remember his name, and I don't remember what he is from. So down below, somebody can post where this guy came from. We have a green one with a yellow interior, and I couldn't find it to check the name. So there's that guy. This is Rapid Transit. He always looks kind of, I'm sure this is supposed to be a real car, but I don't know what that is. But Rapid Transit. Got some huge speakers in the back there. Rapid Transit came from the HW City Works, Hot Wheels City Works. He goes with this guy. He came in that same series. This is Jester. Jester's kind of an odd looking car. He's got a really, really wide back end. He does fit on tracks. He's a good track car. And Jester came from the Hot Wheels... I don't know where he came from. We could probably figure it out. He's got a... We'll figure him out. This one, I think this is also from the City Works pack. He is the Sir Ominous. And Sir Ominous came from... Yeah, City Works 5-pack. He goes with this guy. Look at that. You almost got a whole 5-pack there. Those guys all go together. This one, one of our favorites, and this guy is very cool, except, you know what? He does not have his little teeth don't shoot out anymore. I just noticed that. He used to have this shooting teeth. Andrew's going to be disappointed. That's why he got this one, was for the shooting teeth. They have sealed his shooting teeth in. This is Urban Agent. An Urban Agent here in red came from the Road Rockets 5-pack. Isn't that this guy? I think. Didn't Improvado also come from? I think he did. Yeah, Road Rockets. He goes with Road Rockets. Is that it? I think that's it for the Road Rockets. This one. This guy is the Oh, he is the one, I forgot his name. Another one that I forgot his name. This was, I think, I want to say this was from the Jungle Rally. Set, I think. It was the same set as this one, yeah. Because they have the same symbols on. So that's the Jungle Rally. This Austin Martin in this kind of cool champagne color. This guy, it's the Austin Martin 177. This guy came in the World Race 5-pack. Have we seen anything else? We haven't seen anything else from the World Race 5-pack. Next up is, what's this, Nitrium. And Nitrium came from the Triple Track Twister 5-pack. 24/7. We've seen a lot of 24/7. This one came from Andrews, and I didn't look it up, so I don't know where he came from. This one is the Ford Mustang GT. He came from the Muscle something car set, the Muscle Mania set. He goes with these guys back here. That's one of those. Ballistic. One of the first fantasy cars I ever got was a Ballistic. Not this one, but a Ballistic. And he goes with the other taxi ones. I thought we had another taxi one. Maybe not. But Ballistic, he came from, he must be from the City Pack, right? City Works, yeah, City Works 5-pack, and that is this one. There we go. Look at that, we almost got the whole 5-pack there for that cost. This guy was Jungle Rally, too. This is Roll Cage, and he is from the Jungle Rally 5-pack. So he goes with these guys. And did we get two of these? Nope. Yeah, we got two of these. This is Rapid Transit. He goes back there. So we've got almost all the cars from 2 5-packs, not bad, you know, for $10 total just for everything that you see here. Pretty cool. So again, those sets are probably at Walmart right now, all the way through Christmas. Look for them in the aisle if you don't see them in the toy section. And yeah, they're all 5-pack exclusives, best I can tell. So that'll do it, folks. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye. What I was looking at. So, at first I didn't really know what I was looking at, but,